apologies, sir. I'm afraid our old haunt is, much like myself, in a state of broken down disarray. Perhaps the Nevermore would be a more apt moniker.
Is there whiskey?